recognition. That's sort of the heart of human intelligence. We're beginning to understand how that works. We will understand enough about the human brain to recreate its fundamental methods, its algorithms. We will have both the hardware and the software to simulate human intelligence. So these systems are doing what used to require human intelligence, and very often doing them better than humans consistently by inexpensive.